Everyone wants to be connected through the flights. So those are the companies that I'm seeing coming up. And there's a lot of innovation as well, where the legacy carriers or airlines would have everything would be in seats and everything would be part of the plane. Now people are providing facilities for people to come on with their own devices and streaming wireless on board.
We had a media event yesterday about a joint cabin research. We made an announcement about cooperation with Lufthansa Technik. And we also actually reinvented our company because we had a rebranding as from the first day of Aircraft Interiors 2018. As from yesterday, we were called Deal Aviation.
This week we're looking at some new equipment for our cabin on two of our aircraft. So we have specific targets to look at there. But in general, seeing what's new and seeing how we can improve the experience for the passengers on our aircraft.